Let us solve the questions from the exercise 9.6. Let's see first question. Here we have to find the solution of the given first order linear differential equation. So there is the standard form of linear differential equation, dy upon dx plus py equal to q. If you compare with this, so p equal to, you will get 2, and q will be equal to sin x. Now we have to find IF, means integrating factor, that is e raised to power integration of p into dx. P is 2, so it will be, you can write e raised to power 2 is 2 into dx, that will be e raised to power 2 will be outside and integration of dx will be x, means IF we got e raised to power 2x. Now the equation for the solution y into IF equal to integration of q into IF into dx plus c. That means IF we got e raised to power 2x, so we will write here e raised to power 2x. Q we got sin x, so we will write sin x. And here also we write into e raised to power 2x plus dx plus c. Okay. Now after that, here we can consider this as a I, because here we will get this will be continuous, so we have to consider this sin x into e raised to power 2x will be I, which you learn such type of question how you have to solve, you have already learned in the integration. Okay, so what we will suppose, let I equal to integration of sin x into e raised to power 2x dx. Okay, now we will apply here product rule. So we will get here I, this will be suppose this is first, this is second, so here we will get first into e raised to power 2x into integration of sin x. So integration of sin x will write here into dx minus d by dx of first, d by dx of e raised to power 2x into integration of sin x dx, and this whole into dx, which means you will get here I equal to e raised to power 2x. This sin x will be minus cos x, so minus I will write here into cos x, minus this will be d by dx of e raised to power 2x will be e raised to power 2x, and d by dx of 2x will be 2, means 2 into e raised to power 2x we will get here, into this integration of sin x will be minus cos x, so we write minus cos x into dx. So this minus will, we will shift, we can take common, so it will be minus minus, it will become plus, this I equal to minus e raised to power 2x into cos x, and minus will become plus, 2 will be also outside, this again we have to apply here product rule, e raised to power 2x into cos x into dx. Here also this is first, this is second, so you will get here I into I equal to minus e raised to power 2x into cos x plus 2 into, here first will be as it is e raised to power 2x into integration of cos x will be sin x, minus integration of derivative of first will be 2 into e raised to power 2x into integration of second will be what, sin x, so sin x into dx, that 2 will we will take outside, it will be I equal to minus e raised to power 2x into cos x plus, we will multiply by 2, so it will be 2 ones are 2 e raised to power 2x sin x, and this 2 into 2 it will be minus 4 e raised to power 2x into sin x dx, that will be again I. means 4i we got, so it will be I equal to minus e raised to power 2x into cos x plus 2 into e raised to power 2x into sin x minus 4 times I. So minus, if you shift this minus 4i this side, so I plus 4 times I equal to minus e raised to power 2x into cos x, okay, plus 2 times e raised to power 2x into sin x. This will become 5 times I equal to e raised to power 2x, we can take common, e raised to power 2x we will take common, so this is positive, so we write first, so 2 times sin x minus cos x, okay, this is 5 also you can shift, so I equal to, we will get e raised to power 2x upon 5, 2 times sin x minus cos x, okay, this we got, this is equation, this is equation 1, so you can substitute value of I which we got this, you can shift in, substitute in equation 1, so from equation 1 we will get here y into e raised to power 2x equal to e raised to power 2x upon 5 into this is I and we got this value, so we can write e raised to power 2x upon 5 2 into sin x minus cos x, this is plus c. Now this e raised to power 2x we can cancel, or you can shift downside of e raised to power 2x, so it will be cancelled, so y equal to, we got e raised to power 2x upon 5 into e raised to power 2x 2 times sin x minus cos x plus this we have to shift downside of c also, so c upon e raised to power 2x also, because we will divide by this value to both the term, this and this, okay, so this will be cancelled, y equal to, we got 1 upon 5 2 into sin x minus cos x, and this will become e raised to power minus 2x into c, so this will be answer, solution of the given differential equation.